You will die this time. You will not freeze my game. That's right. Jump. Made my game for you last time. You won't do this. Say, yeah, good job, you knocked him, you. You can get the book on the thing. That's good enough. How dare you? Down before I get the thing. Oh shit. Have it. warrior, vampire, mage man. May as well get this damn quest started. I'm tempted to go ahead and get the bring on room. Bum 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 bum. There's what I want. Restoration, right? Working though? That's the question. Oops. don't know. See, I don't think that's working. Nah, we'll just earn it. But what if I want to get rid of it? Meh. We'll just reload it before I do it. I don't think that works unless you've got the points in it. It's like a high level shit. Get that horse. Nah, fuck that horse. We don't need it. Woo-woo. You haven't even left yet. What's up, man?
Always that looking is for strong, a sexy capable warriors.
Mustache, bro.
I think you've got what it takes. My headquarters is in Solitude.
Actually, I'd rather go ahead and investigate this burned corpse. Somehow, the journal survived. Read the journal. Excuse me. Oof. Oh. Did you say to me? Where you at?
So why'd you join up with the Legion? I signed on because I couldn't watch the Stormcloaks tearing everything apart.
I have an idea.
Not do something.
I think you guys know where I'm going with this already. Most of my family. Oh boy. Oh, I forgot. It doesn't respawn in the air. This is a problem. Oh boy. I'm in trouble. Woo. Oh, now see into that. I tried. Can you see who has it? Oh, he has it. Look at that. Look out. Very good. Oh. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? How about new? Matter of fact, can I get there again? Oh yeah, over here. Investigate the gear. Who would I rather help? I think I'd rather help these guys over here. Not have any potions on me, huh? How about for me, my son? Oh, Sure. Will do. Aha, this is what I needed. There we are. Why are you... How can I have been poisoned? I have 100% resistance. Lion shit. Take the ring. Carcass. Stand up, dog.
Stay sharp.
Me.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick him.
We won't. Neither will you. La, 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 la.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
No, you didn't.
What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwoods. Hadvar? How do you know him?
I ran across him.
I'd be glad to help a friend of Hadvar, but you didn't answer my question. How do you know him?
What? A dragon? In Helgen? That explains what I saw earlier, flying down the valley from the south. I was hoping I was wrong about what I thought it was. A dragon. Here in Skyrim. What's this world coming to? First the war, now dragons. Trouble loves company, they say. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. Need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason.
day.
Go die.
Things look quiet enough here.
Got come it. On, thanks, brother. So we need to go back this way. I need what the bandage have. First, I must rest. Very good. Back to normal. You're a bandit. You don't give a shit what happens. You can have that back. Clay. Lovely. Just two of them were Khajiit.
you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Very good. Oh, I still got a shitload of carry weight. There you go. This is trash weapons. That'll get me started. You fucking bitch. You better not be throwing up on the floor. Damn cats. Fucking blah, 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 blah. No, I'm fucking stop. Can't stand cats, dude. Damn you. Okay, I'll tell you what. Let's do this. I'll bet you. Yep, I'm just over, so. Got something I can throw away. You always do. Yep, see, right there. Remember that bullshit.
One of us has to do something.
I said so, no. Matt Mon no Gaming, no Electrical Longboard, no welcome back.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
You guys are idiots.
Well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood...
Yeah, I don't care.
Trinkets,
forgot
odds
to look
and
what
ends,
you got.
That sort of thing.
Books. Meh. You told me you had good things. You had shit. You got me naked over here. Damn it. There we go. Let's go get our treasure. Okay. That's my bad, motherfucker. Of course, take it all. Take it all. Climb the mountain. No, no, climb the mountain. There you go. See the path. Percent apparently is not enough. You gotta pay for that. Run away, bitch. You fucking bitch. Did I? Free fire, bitch. Oh shit. Haha. Oh, hey. Garbage. Taste the stairs. Oh no. Oh, there's two. There we go. Yep, frick yeah. Confusing. For being nighttime, it looks a lot like daytime. Cool if you could just sneak in a bitch and feed on right behind the truck. Oh, why you son of a bitch? Nope. Not gonna be any. Hold on. Don't think so. Vampire.
You.
Do your worst.
You suck. Very good. All right. I didn't get this guy. Where's your dead body? No. Okay, we don't need both of these. Ooh, you know what I can do? Kinda need that. I want it, but oh, okay. I was under the impression that I picked up something that sucked. I guess I didn't. No, you do.
No.
Which not challenge me. Kilt flew in a pal. Yeah. It's all garbage. Okay, so gonna have to read. There we go. Well, that's got him. It's an expensive spell. Not who you want.
Yeah.
you'll like this. It's gonna brighten up your day.
Help me! Help! Get me down! Get me down! Help me out of here!
You're irritating me.
You! Over here! Yep. Why should I share the treasure with...
You haven't got a choice, pal. Okay, why should I check the treasure with you? Well, actually, I was thinking the same thing, wasn't I? Oh shit! That closed really fast. My ass. Take a trip. You don't even need to go very far. Do you? Yes! Perfect timing. Oh. 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 Press it again. Damn. To be the treasures that are rightfully mine. Get nothing. Take it all. Was this the right way? Yeah, I guess it's the way to go. There was something more. Enough. Surely in this cave there is something more, something desirable. Say shit, am I gonna be able to defeat this fucking lord at the end here? Damn. Oh yeah, got to level up. Thank you. won't come over here. The light. There's a chest up here somewhere. Am I wrong about that? Me. Is that what's wrong? border. What? I didn't get to use it the first time because it didn't work. Cheater.
See you burn.
Oh, he got to fucking do that. It's not some bullshit. Alright. Cocksucker. Let's see here. I don't even know how much life I got, because I can't see it because the goddamn thing is in the way again. Stream, guess what? 99% of the games have something right there that's very important to you. There it is. See my fucking life bar. No screens can I see this fucking bar on. I have no idea how much life I have. Bullshit, dude. Fucking Twitch in their bullshit fucking bar. Can't change it. The eyes of it can't see it. Fucking life back again. God damn it. Prick. Literally no screens can I see what my life is. None. Because of that bullshit fucking thing. Oh, wait a minute. I can see my life bar there if I go to not the magic menu, but the items menu. I can see my life bar. That's the only fucking way I can see it. Because of that stupid bullshit. God damn. Dude almost ate my lunch, man. Shit. You can keep that, but I'll take that. Ragged and bloody. Not gonna lie, that was an epic fight for such a low-level character. It shouldn't have been, but damn. Anything else? Foot wraps. Foot lettuce. Aha. I thought there might be something else in here. All knowledge. Take it all. You didn't want any of this stuff anyway. You died, I mean, it was obvious. That's actually not what I wanted. Oh. Yeah, that was looking kind of suspect for a second there, wasn't it? I don't think I had ever been in that cave before. Very interesting.
My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you.
An ornament. Solid.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Maybe you're looking for something particular. Thank you.
Not
some
really.
May call this junk. Me, I call them treasure. All right then. Careful now. Wouldn't want someone to get. You and me. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
You do, do you?
Thank you.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold. All right, then.
Bah.
Did you really see a dragon?
No, not really.
Get some time at the forge, I promise.
Firewood, huh?
Not right now. You need to keep watching me. That's how you learn.
Yes, sir.
Well, you gotta talk down to that kid. You're an asshole. Touch it twice, but not thrice. Okay. Here's what I think we ought to do. We ought to make... Do we not have that option? No shit. I turned it on, didn't I? Huh. Two steel ingot. Do you own?
Take what. May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
The hell? Oh, because he has infinity, right. Right.
Until next time. Not bad. Reminds me when I first started smithing.
sold all my pelts, didn't I? Yeah, I did.
Whatever you need. By Ysmir, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? All right. Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. You looking for a new blade?
See what's going on with that, by the way. Maybe I didn't turn it on. I did not. We can fix that though. Because I changed it, it's no longer the same item. There we go. Shot him in the ass and took like 90% of his health away. There you are. Oh, you must be getting away.
I perform more justicia on important business. But...
Go now.
Man, bullshit. I had that bitch dead. Just like fucking right up her ass and it missed. Like, nope. No hitty for you. No hitty for you. See if we can get the giants involved. Get them, giants. They're gonna do it? Come on, do it. No, huh? Okay. No, you don't. Oh, hey, how you doing? Hey guys, where did the person die? Ah, right here. Looks like this is probably a new added place here. I bet you.
Come on.
Wow, shitload. Shit. What are you, bitch? little shit. Can't even fight this fucking guy. Where are you at? Can't even turn. Come on, game. Let me fucking run, you bitch. God damn it. Fuck, dude. Why is he... I'm level 4, dude. Ignorant. Those are like level fucking 18. Oh god, fuck that. You know what? Since you fucked me. Son of a bitch. Coming for me. Oh, you're running from the wolf. Wolf? Wolf? Guys. Yep. Trick here. There we go. So, whale. Bird. Birdy bird. Already on bird. You can't exactly face it toward it since the motherfucking shit's all cockeyed anyway. Can you face it this way? Maybe you can. Let's try that. And then the whale's facing it, and then there's the other one. This is a snake, ain't it? Snake. Alright, well, try again. Let's see here. Oh, there it is. There we go. Oh, hello. Yeah. Bitch. and now being able to one-shot him with the sneak and all. You motherfucker. Oh yeah? Is that a thing? Bitch, in the face. Or was it? I don't know. Doesn't matter. Get the fuck. Oh, trash. You got sucked up, didn't you, boy? Yeah, your friend did too. Gimme. This. I know what this is. Can you do anything with this? I guess not. What if I take a shovel? Can I do anything with it? No? Well, I don't want the shovel if I can do anything with it. You motherfucker.
here.
Take you.
Module. Let's take that. That might be interesting. We'll see. Okay, and I see something else I like, I believe. Actually, this probably should go down here somewhere. Shit. Turn that on. Okay, that should do good. Oh, come on.